Kennedy.
Hola.
Ryan Tedder is back. I am extremely excited to show him my new song, show my melody choices. This is literally a dream come true to me.
Watch me live in my destiny. Oh, oh, oh. Live in my destiny. Oh, oh, oh. Live in my destiny. That's all I got.
Awesome. All the melody was incredibly strong, I thought. The only thing that threw me was the pre-chorus leading up to the word sing. I couldn't figure out what it was referring to.
Yeah.
I got a little lost in that. Living my destiny, I think that this line is too obvious and it's not saying it in a different way. I would challenge you to find a way to beat that tag.
I can get a basic thought down in my head of, okay, this is what I want to say, but I can't find the right words to say it. So it's helpful when I can get someone to just kind of understand what's in my head. Say, here's how you can get to that place.
You don't need to say, get to my destiny mm-hmm. in order to get that point across. You've already kind of gotten that point across yeah. and the rest of it. And they're so direct and so catchy mm-hmm. that if you could really work on that tagline to make it something that's slightly more
artistic,
metaphorical, mm-hmm. something you've never really yeah. heard before, mm-hmm. like a cool way of saying it so that it becomes like the catchphrase for dreaming. Yeah. Because then it becomes yeah. something like someone's like, wow, I've never heard it said like that. That's so cool. But they know what you're talking about because you've set it up so direct.